are not. Look, here's the situation. We agree with a one China policy. We signed on to it and all the attendant agreements made from there. But the idea that it can be taken by force, just taken by force, is just not appropriate. It will dislocate the entire region and be another action similar to what happened in Ukraine. And so it's a burden that is even stronger.